potholes. They've been the talk of the town in Grand Forks for weeks now. There are hundreds, thousands of them on city streets. The city is working on repairing them, but not fast enough for many residents. I saw an article where in another city, people had started planting flowers in potholes. So I posted on the Grand Forks Facebook Rants and Raves page that I'd like to film it if anyone planned to plant flowers in a Grand Forks pothole. It spurred some interesting comments. One person says there aren't enough flowers or bags of potting soil in Grand Forks to begin to fill the holes on University. Another person says flowers wouldn't be the answer. Perhaps start community gardens with potholes, and not one person would ever go hungry again. And just one more comment. One person says, perhaps we can institute an adopt a pothole program where an individual can adopt a pothole and plant flowers, vegetables, or even create a koi pond. In Grand Forks, I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.